Welcome back, folks, to my part 6 of October special, Resident Evil 3. In the previous two episodes, Jill had gotten herself infected after a long and arduous fight with Tyrant and his nemesis. Unfortunately, time was running out for her. Carlos, now taking time to repay her, save her once again, he ends up taking her to the makeshift hospital safe room, allowing her to rest up and try to recover while he searches for a vaccine, along with Dr. Nathaniel Barr. Unfortunately, the hospital itself was overrun not only by the undead, but also a few number of BOWs that we once encountered in Resident Evil 1. The Hunters, amphibious-type monsters that have a surprisingly strong strength and a mean-ass leap attack. To make matters worse, Carlos managed to find Dr. Bard, but he wasn't alive. He was killed. Leaving behind not only clues of how to find the vaccine, but also a note of what was to become. According to him, Umbrella has started a clean-up house, not only taking over works from scientists who were involved with the bioweapons research, but also killing them and destroying the resources of both vaccines and treatment methods in order to sever ties to the public. Carlos managed to find a small amount of the vaccine, enough to cure Jill's condition. However, the worst news didn't just come from just BOWs or from zombies, but from a news announcement that his friend Tyrell had shared with him. The U.S. government had found out that they could not contain nor find a way to stop the spread of the T-virus within Raccoon City. With no other solution, they decided to use a scorched earth policy, or rather a cleanup crew. They planned to launch a nuclear weapon to the city itself by October 1st. Carlos demanded that Tyrell decide to hold off the nuclear strike and enough for them to find a vaccine to save also any more survivors of the city. But time just came up to their worst enemy, as not only did Tyrell come, but a horde of zombies and BOWs. Knowing that Jill is still on the bend to heal up, Carlos decided to play a little defense. Time to nut up or shut up, Carlos. They're coming. Okay. Now the fun shit. Not gonna die here. Oh, you get off me, you asshole. No, shit, Sherlock. Get off me, fucker! Snail! I don't think we're gonna last much longer, Tyrell. You better hurry your ass up. Get off me! Get off me! Fire in a hole. Well, I think that blocked them off.
Carlos, you all right?
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
We made it, thank God.
Vaccine's a real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found the cure. You stall for time.
Bozy motherfucker.
Thank God that was close. Damn, I thought I was gonna get killed by that swarm.
City's safe.
Fucked up nightmare, eh?
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours.
Oh shit. Jelly Bean, stop and wake up to smell the roses later. Oh, Glock 18, baby. I think we're gonna need a shotgun a lot more than that. G18 burst bottle. 3-round burst feature. Quick fire, does a lot of damage.
Sunshine,
you saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
In an underground. Barge stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. He's underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
All right. I'm gonna take a look around before I go first. I think it's in the next room. We're not gonna go down this way yet, though, folks. There's some items here we gotta find before we go. Welcome to Spencer Memorial Hospital. Hard, the raccoon turner science. Background state are coming from exchange, change the United States and the world. What the? Magnum ammo? 44 Action Express Magnum? Oh yeah, cat. I think I know what we're gonna get next. What was your first hint? The shot on the bullet to the head? Okay. You wanna play? Let's play, motherfuckers. You too. I'm funny if I'm gonna need a grenade launcher in here, especially when it comes to hunters. Don't worry, we're not done going through this area. In fact, we're just beginning. I'm gonna use the Glock 17. I'm 19. I'm sorry, folks. I mean, I know I should be using the Glock 17. 19 now, but 18, but. I think my Glock would not do that much. I think mine'll clean my automatics and do much good, especially against those things. We'll make our way to the courtyard in a few minutes. I have a funny feeling that's where we'll find a new weapon at. Pick, pick, pick. Goodbye, and thank you. Well, I'm saying, folks, I'm taking a look around a couple of things. Matt's staring. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, we got some ammo. For your sake, you better not kill Tyrell. He got lucky. All right. I'm fine if we'll get some more ammo later on. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save up until I get a niece a little bit more. Time to get out of here. It's time to leave the hospital. Folks, give me a few minutes. I'll be right back. RL calls. Sorry about that. Back now, folks. Got everything we need. Make that soldier boy and crank that. Oh, crank that soldier boy. Oh, crank that soldier boy. Oh. Jill, you're talking to somebody who owns Raccoon City. You're talking about a freaking company that has money and power to do what they want, when they want, and how they want. I don't think anyone's gonna give two shits about who's running the goddamn hospital. All employees, we identify an issue with the electrical box with the current of the heavy machines or low cost of flow that finishes the blow. If you count this problem and can't get to the elevators, please stay calm, gather fuses from the sub generator situated around the warehouse, use those to restore power to the main generator ASAP. Save the rest of that gunpowder and explosive for something else that's useful. Ain't the bitch himself, Nicholai. Bit tenacity. You're expecting an ass kicking, asshole. Well, looks like we found the pre-regenerative assholes. pale heads. Hopefully this one doesn't get back up. Whoa! Ow! Fucking mutt! Bad dog! Into male 45, male female 32, discarded male 60, male 89. Into infected, exposed early, nurse, admission to ground temporary halted. Funny film, we're gonna need to save it here. Like I said, I'm gonna be saving a lot more than usual, folks. I know. Yeah, you really thought that was gonna help you, huh, motherfucker? There's something I'm missing here, I know it. There it is. Alright. Enhanced reload speed, muzzle velocity and accuracy, and increased fire rate and destructive power. Go any further. Let's go back out to that room. There's something there I forgot. Thank you. Let's jump this off. Have fun if I'm gonna need some mine bullets. Why I have a funny feeling something bad is gonna happen the minute I go down this way. Repeat after me. I'm dead. Yeah, I couldn't resist my scalp there, folks. Hopefully, before we get into any more Harry, we can get to drop the stuff off at the save point. Do I have any red herbs here? No, I don't. Well, let's back our way all the way back. Yeah, dude, at least put some pants on. Embarrassing to see your butt crack. Alright. There's another thing right here. I'm having pretty much fun here. I still got some pretty good handgun bullets. But I know I'm going to need those later on in the future. Alright, anyway. Let's head back to the save point room. Nicholai, wait till I get my fucking hands on you. Sick fuck got away.
What was he doing in here?
Unfinished activity log. Infiltrate RC. Disturbances are sporadic. Commencing mission. Observe 5 police officers engaged in a pack of 20 strong. Officers were annihilated within 20 minutes. Test running university, the very pack, including canines to campers. 64% infection and conversion in 2 hours, no survivors. Rendezvous with MV platoon, will make first attempt at dawn. The very pack towards the command post. Result, night skirmish confined area with large number of combatants. Video attached. In a skirmish, 7 survivors. Unknown bioweapon deployed, point D18. Tracking it per orders, it appears to be on the hunt. Got eyes on 2 star members, an affected male and a female. Bioweapon pursuing a female. Female, JV, has made contact with MV platoon. Bioweapons appearance and behavior are consistent with Project N. Investigating. 14400. Observation of bioweapons with conventional weapons. Seems to be strongly efficient in terminating JV in the LCU layout. Evidence that it can be imprinted. 0700.
Main markers is a bioweapon triggered by a hostile kind of JV video attached. JV has infected non-responsive. Consistent numbers per order.
Nine 30 0033. Over 17 hours have elapsed since JV's infection to the virus. Conversion has been slow, suggesting that she may be resistant. 400. Vaccine recovered. Admission JV by CO. Officer in MV platoon. JV finished from past our scenes is cleared by weapon project and contact JV when changed and evolved. Well, who's ready to answer upon parent precise data?
Really?
Jill.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
What we got here? Standard barrel. All right. All right.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
I really hope he hasn't been affected. I don't want that dude to die. You gotta be shitting me.
Tyrell!
No! Jill, I don't think that Glock's gonna do much good.
Keep going. We're almost there. No!
No! No!
No! That's three people, you son of a bitch. Run, Jill, run! Nest employee regulations 2. The objectives of this T-Virus research facility is different from those in the main Nest facility. Here we focus on real use cases in which Russia's new bioweapons are created and introduces the needed T-Vaccines. A new weapon capable of suppressing bioweapons. Some aspects of our work here can be dangerous, so it's imperative all regular adhere to regulations without fail, in particular unauthorized and pre-approved visitors and our removal related to materials. It's a great honor to be part of the finest research around the world. Keep it in mind and stick to the rules. Sorry, Ty. Well, folks, it looks like we're almost to the end of the game. I have a funny feeling we're gonna need to do explosive rounds. Anyway, folks, we made it to the point we gotta stop now. I don't have anything too pressing tomorrow, just the last bit of touch up and work to do on my wall project. But I wanna get it done with a clear head and a full start, because I wanna also get stuff done tomorrow that needs to be done. And I may not be able to stream too much long, because I also gotta do a couple of co-ops with a good friend of mine and his friends. And only that, I got a friend on Friday who wants to co-op too on Red Dead Redemption Online. But don't worry, Friday we will resume the stream on parts. What part are we on now? I'm sorry. Part 7, Finding the Cure. Until then, this has been your boy Jalion429 telling you happy gaming. God bless and take care. Have a good night, and ladies, folks, stay safe. Only 4 more days until Halloween. I mean, 5 more days, actually. We'll have a good time. Part of me finishes up before then, but you know what? That's cool. I'll take a quick breather to do a couple of games for retro-wise for Halloween. If not, I'll do Elden Ring. Because November, I'm planning to do the God of War series. I know I promised to do it for October, but you know what? We're almost done with the horror game franchise, so why bother? Hell, I might even do another game that is part of the retro age. Resident Evil Code Veronica. We don't know. But I'll let you know in beforehand. Until then, take care. Have Thanksgiving. Happy Halloween. Take it easy. God bless. And again, if you like this video, please check my YouTube channel for more. And we'll see what else I can find that may pique your interest.